rubber and put some smiles on the faces of the drivers and, in some very special cases, the passengers. So now, let's let the cars do a little bit of talking.
Thank you.
hope everyone is enjoying the sights and sounds of these soon-to-be classic race cars. They still are clearly very competitive, and it's a little bit different music than what we've been treated to so far throughout the day. Just to give you a quick update as well, Ferrari has already had success today. The first global win of the 296 GT3 machinery took place at the famous Nürburgring Nordschleife, claiming victory in the qualifying race today. It was Earl Bamber, Nick Katzberg, and who is their third driver this day? They've got four drivers in the car. It was Felipe Lasser, who was in the car with them as well. Forgive me, Felipe, for forgetting that it was you who was the third driver. But yes, Ferrari global victory of this car. The first time the 296 has been victorious, definitely won't be the last. So today is a day to remember for Ferrari sports car fans everywhere. In the meantime, we still have some session running for these cars out on the circuit. So let's enjoy them just a little bit longer, shall we?